How you doing, everybody? Welcome to HalfHourMeals.com. I'm Graham. This is Jared from Sushi by Jared. Today we're going to teach you how to slice a red pepper.
What you want to look for when you're picking a red pepper, you want to look at the color, you want to look at the firmness, and you want to take a look at if there's any blemishes, bruises, or anything like that. Let's make sure that you always remember to wash your produce. You want to wash everything, you want to make sure that you get all the dirt, all the grime, everything off that. We're just going to give it a simple cut straight down the middle, nice and light, let your blade do the work. Now we have our two sides of our pepper. We're going to go into it and we're just going to give it a little bit of a cut just to take all this excess of the inside out. Just like that, real simple, boom. One more little cut down like that and we're just going to go along nice and simple. We got this red pepper. We're just going to give it simple little cuts, nice and slow. This is very easy for you to do at home. Just going to put the blade in and just pull it towards you. Keep your fingers out of the way, just like that. We have five beautiful cuts that we can use for the inside of that roll.
Always remember, make sure you get a good one from the store. It can't be too hard, it can't be too soft. Make sure it's clean. Cut slow, cut thin. Be safe always. Thanks for joining us on HalfHourMeals.com. Make sure you check out the rest of our videos. You can see how we will incorporate this into our other recipes.